and gentlemen, it's showtime. The management of the Lady Luck Lounge, birthplace of the stars, is proud to present Mr. Magnetism himself, the star of our show, Johnny Venture.
Thank heaven for this wonderful audience here at the Lady Luck Lounge tonight. And I want to thank my great and good buddy, Mr. Jules Yarnell, for having me back. Jules, baby, I love you. Thank you much. But hey, I'm a singer, not a talker. So without further ado, I'd like for you to meet two foxy young ladies who are going to go a long way in this business. Their names are Cherie and Renee. But I call them Johnny's Girls.
To believe we're the same sex.
Now, if your steak's a little rare, you just send them up here and I'm gonna have Johnny's girl start them sizzling for you. Look at these women.
Ms. Magazine may bomb this place.
All right, girls, what do you say we kick this show into high gear, huh? Why don't you rub me for luck? Woo! Sucky! Talk to me, Mama.
Look at that great looker.
Tell me a story.
Yeah, I'd love to take it home with this.
You see, just one peek at these two, and you can understand why I say, I'd walk a million miles for one of your smiles, though your heart is aching. But do
but I'm really enjoying this. So far, Johnny's been real good.
Yeah, well, I'm looking at it differently, Brim, because he did ask me to, you know, try to improve the act.
Yeah, you got any ideas?
Yeah, get rid of Johnny and keep those two girls.
Oh, Johnny.
Yeah, doll.
We've got a little confession to make.
Well, lay it on me, Mama. Someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. Oh, what's my freedom? Don't go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. Oh, what's my freedom? Let his heart lead me. Long before I knew someone warm like you. My dreams come true. Oh, bring it on down, Teddy. Listen. Now, my two girls are great. I know that. But Johnny Venture just can't seem to do with just two, see? So I think I'm going to need a couple of the lovely ladies out here to help me out.
Oh, watch this. It's wonderful. He does it every year.
And I think I already know who I'm going to pick.
Oh, quick, under the table.
Rhoda?
Oh, no.
Come on, Rhoda. Come on up here. Mm-mm-mm. Come on. Hey, Ernie, put a light on her, will you, babe?
No, don't put a light on me, Ernie.
Come on, Rhoda, come on. Brenda, come on up here, baby.
Me?
Yes, you too. Well, come on. Sure, come on. Come on, yes, yes. Come on, Rhoda. Rhoda's a little shy. Let's give her some encouragement.
Come on, Rhoda, don't be a drag.
All right, now Johnny's girls are going to come out here and show you how it's done. Cherie, Renee, come on out here, baby. Now, there ain't nothing to it. All you got to do is just kind of get down and boogie. All right, girls, show them how it's done. Come on, Sherry, get out there and do something for us.